Mars on top of the mountain. He almost gave up. Hands up.
I think I'm soon dead. Well, I'm dead already.
The lake is in from the river.
Hi. Huh? I forgot one thing.
What?
You have to go down again also.
No, you just live here.
It's a little bit easier for the breathing.
It's more easy to go down than up.
No, not for the body and the legs and the back. You have to break.
But it's not so like so down. There is the river.
River of Babylon. Huh?
River of Branval.
Gromma river. Gromma.
Just keep walking. Soon or later, we have to the finishing line. My shoes is. For this. We are going down. How many kilometers go up and?
2 kilometers going straight up. Around how many height meter I see is not.
Oh, there! It's the finishing. It's up.
Yeah. Yeah, see. We see the finishing.
Good.
And we are not dead either.
Yep. We survive.
Oh,
Yes, we are complete in our first.
No, we are half the first. We have to go down again. Or we have a helicopter.
First time climb up.
But really nice view up here.
Yeah.
Very thick. There is the bridge. Down there. Where are we here?
We have a walk. You need to sign a book when you complete to climb up here. Do you have a book?
What is it? 20?
Yeah. It's a river down there.
What time is it now?
Huh? It's so cold, even the sun is up, but the weather is so cold. And we are signing here from the book up here, so...
EM gir kosemat, gå for Filippinene. Første tur av forhåpentligvis mange kjempefin sti opp hit, og fin utsikt klokka 08.53. Or the walk for Philippines. This is the first trip of hopefully many. It's a very nice walk up here and a nice view. 08:53.
Like that. So a big, big stone, and then you stand there, hun. That is a big stone in a finishing area.
A big stone with a small man.
A big stone with a big man.